4 punching into a big hail core here. 2-inch diameter hail likely.